The backbone of any Microsoft network is Active Directory Domain Services. All servers, clients, and most services depend heavily on it to function properly. As system administrators, we need to be able to monitor and manage the Active Directory service and its database. Through this session, we'll learn how to implement virtual domain controllers, along with read-only domain controllers. We will also go over how to manage domain controllers and perform maintenance on our Active Directory installation.